Torch Chain with a new abortion caravan outside the hospital in Brandon, Manitoba. And a young man named Jason walked by our display. So Jojo, who was holding a sign that said life with prenatal images, asked him what he thought about abortion. And he said, oh, you know, I think it's everyone's own decision. So then he walked past Catherine, who was holding a sign that said choice with abortion images. And he was really disturbed by this, and he asked why they looked like that. So Catherine explained to him that that's what abortion does to preborn children. And when he was done talking to Catherine, he walked towards me, and I asked him what he thought now after seeing these images. And he said, after seeing these pictures, I could never support abortion again.